On February 21, Moscow was under heavy security hours before Russian President Vladimir Putin was scheduled to address the Federal Assembly, which consists of both houses of the nation's parliament. The Kremlin and Red Square were off-limits to visitors, and there was a noticeable police and security presence in the city's center. Putin is anticipated to discuss the situation of Russia's year-long special military operation in Ukraine, as well as economic and social issues.